All right, I just want to say this real quick. If it wasn't harassment to tell coal miners and manufacturing workers, after they lost their jobs, to learn to code, then it's not harassment to tell journalists who have lost their job, learn to code. Maybe the journalists shouldn't have said learn to code to those people in the first place, and they wouldn't have their own words bite them in the ass.
Look, don't you understand? It's different now because it's me.
My life.